Hey Fantastics, welcome back to my channel. कैसे हैं आप सब लोग? मैं बहुत 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 अच्छी हूँ guys. So guys, आज के वीडियो में जैसे आप लोग बताइए कि स्लाइम डेयर्स में मैं आप लोगों की स्लाइम डेयर्स लेती हूँ फ्रॉम my प्रीवियस स्लाइम डेयर वीडियो एंड आई विल ट्राई देम इन दिस वीडियो एज वेल. एंड उसमें मेरे थोड़े से पुराने स्लाइम डेयर्स भी रहते हैं जो पहले के स्लाइम डेयर वीडियोज में से हैं. सो या एंड These are the dares from which I am going to be choosing today. Oh, I am going to be choosing the dare by this wheel. Ab obviously, mere paas physical wheel nahi hai, so I am going to use this wheel. So yeah, that is all about the video. And now let's spin the wheel and see hamara dare kaun sa hai. So yeah, let's spin. सो फैंटास्टिक्स, जैसे कि आप लोग देख सकते हैं हमारा डेयर है डेयर नंबर 7 और लेट्स सी 7th डेयर किसका है. सो 7th डेयर इज फ्रॉम त्रिपजीत कौर एंड द डेयर इज आई डेयर यू टू पुट क्लियर स्लाइम ऑन एन आई शेडो पाउडर. ओके, सो द कॉमन सेंस ऑफ दिस इज हमें अपनी क्लियर स्लाइम में एक आई शेडो पाउडर यूज करना है. बट आई रियली रियली लव दोस मेकअप प्रोडक्ट डिस्ट्रक्शन काइंड ऑफ वीडियो. तो मैं आज आपको अपनी क्लियर स्लाइम में आई शेडोज मिक्स करूंगी एंड उसका ASMR भी होगा. सो टू चेक आउट दैट ASMR आप मेरे सेकेंड चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए एंड दिस चैनल ऑल्सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल एज वेल एज फैंटास्टिक डायरीज जहां पे इस स्लाइम का पूरा ASMR होगा. So yeah, and without talking much, let's get started with our day. So fantastic, this is my oldest OG makeup palette. So pehle mere paas kaafi makeup palettes nahi the, to I used this for like super long and this is probably like, as you guys can see, it is all broken. And yeah, so I have this palette from more than 5 years. So मैंने इसको यूज नहीं किया बिकॉज लाइक ऑब्वियसली इट हैज एक्सपायर्ड बट द कलर्स एंड द पाउडर्स आर स्टिल सुपर कूल. सो आई एम गोइंग टू मिक्स दिस. सो जो हमारी क्लियर स्लाइम है, ये मैंने इतनी क्लियर स्लाइम कैसे बनाई अगर आपको ये देखना है तो मैं आपको एक आई कार्ड दे दूंगी, आप उस पर जाके देख सकते हैं कि मैंने ये सुपर क्लियर स्लाइम बनाई कैसे है. एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ इट. Obviously, I'm going to take a little bit of slime. I'm going to take this much because I really don't want to waste all of my slime. Now, I'm going to use these tools for the destruction part. I feel like super sorry for my palette, but I have it from a long time, so I guess it's okay to destroy it now. So yeah, let's start adding the powders. Let's add. Oh my god, it was kind of my favorite shade. Wow. It's super clean now. As you guys can see, this is how our slime is looking. And अब मैं इसमें नीचे वाले pink shades add करूंगी, like this one. This looks super amazing. So now all the powder is in here, so let's start mixing. Oh my god, I am super super afraid. My hands are going to be super funny colored after this. Oh my god, this is so much powder, you guys. Let's mix. god, this looks super good. So that clear slime is now fully colored, and the color is super gorgeous, guys. Like, it is so shimmery, so shiny. Oh my god, wow. This is just amazing. So the dare is completed, and now let's see the next dare. So fantastic, let's now do our second dare. So let's start spinning our wheel and let's see which dare is the second dare. Don't mind my sparkling hand because of the dare. Seventh dare, we mixed our eyeshadow. So let's spin. So fantastic, as you guys can see, it's time for our 10th dare. Let's see which dare is our 10th dare. So, wow. So fantastic. As you guys can see, 10th dare is mix ketchup in your slime. Oh my god. Today's dares are probably like first time we are getting so much mixing. So yeah. Let's mix ketchup in our slime, I guess. So let's do our dare. The slime I'm going to use today is my thick slime. And because it is sauce and it might contain sugar, so it can deactivate the slime. So I'm not going to use a lot of slime. And this is the slime, as you guys can see. This is my thick slime. And if you guys want to know how to make thick slime, so I am going to give the recipe of this thick slime on the I button over here. So yeah, you guys can check out the recipe. And now we are going to mix these two sachets of ketchup into our slime, because I think they are very old and they are probably expired. So yeah, I'm going to use this one first. So let's see how our slime is going to take the sauces. So yeah, let's just cut them and let's pour. Oh my god, they look very weird. This one is probably expired, I guess. Yeah, the color is totally changed. Here is the first sauce sachet, and now I'm going to add the second sauce as well. Add this one is a lot redder than that one, but still, let's add. And now let's mix. Oh my god, my board is going to be super dirty today. Oh my god, you I don't like the feeling. It is super cold because it was in the fridge, and as I expected. Oh my god, this looks disgusting. Ew! Oh my god, this looks so disgusting. My slime is super melted. Oh my god, I don't think I can actually save this. This is ruined. Oh my god, guys, you have to give a like to this video right now, because my slime is melted and it is all gross. I don't think I can activate this anymore. You guys can see. Oh my god. This looks disgusting, so let's cut this right now. So fantastic. As you guys have seen, oh my god, it was a nightmare to clean. Oh my god. This was so disgusting. Like, oh my god, the dares you guys give me. Wow. If you guys liked today's slime dare video, then please don't forget to give this video a like. And please consider to subscribe. अगर आप लोग सब्सक्राइब करते हैं तो मेरे चैनल को और ज़्यादा सपोर्ट मिलेगा. सो प्लीज गिव मी योर लव एंड सपोर्ट एंड बिकम माई अडोरेबल फैंटास्टिक्स. एंड या गाइज, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. आई रियली होप यू एंजॉयड टुडेज वीडियो. एंड या, इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू सी मोर वीडियोज, देन देर विल बी एन एंड कार्ड एंड यू गाइज कैन सी मोर videos of my channel. They are pretty interesting if you guys want to see. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, Farhana Nusrat and Fantastic Farhana, and come say hi to me. I love to talk to you guys. And yeah, that's all for today's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.